Energizing your soul through the inspired word of God. This is your daily devotional reading.
Maranatha, the Lord is coming. A devotional by Ellen White. December 17th. Unexpected recompense. Oh, there'll be joy when the work is done. Joy when the reapers gather home, bringing the sheaves at set of sun to the new Jerusalem. Joy, joy, there'll be joy by and by. Joy, joy, where the joys never die. Joy, joy, for the day draweth nigh when the workers gather home. Unexpected recompense. Whatsoever good thing any man doeth, the same shall he receive of the Lord. Ephesians chapter 6, verse 8. In this life, our work for God often seems to be almost fruitless. Our efforts to do good may be earnest and persevering, yet we may not be permitted to witness their results. To us, the effort may seem to be lost, but the Savior assures us that our work is noted in heaven and that the recompense cannot fail. The poor widow who cast her 2 mites into the Lord's treasury little knew what she was doing. Her example of self-sacrifice has acted and reacted upon thousands of hearts in every land and in every age. It has brought to the treasury of God gifts from the high and the low, the rich and the poor. It has helped to sustain missions, to establish hospitals, to feed the hungry, clothe the naked, heal the sick, and preach the gospel to the poor. Multitudes have been blessed through her unselfish deed, and the outworking of all these lines of influence she, in the day of God, will be permitted to see. So with Mary's precious gift to the Savior. How many have been inspired to loving service by the memory of that broken alabaster box? And how she will rejoice as she beholds all this. Verily, I say unto you, Christ declared, wheresoever this gospel shall be preached throughout the whole world, this also that she hath done shall be spoken of for a memorial of her. Looking into the future, the Savior spoke with certainty concerning his gospel. It was to be preached throughout the world. And as far as the gospel extended, Mary's gift would shed its fragrance, and hearts would be blessed through her unstudied act. Kingdoms would rise and fall. The names of monarchs and conquerors would be forgotten. But this woman's deed would be immortalized upon the pages of sacred history. Until time should be no more, that broken alabaster box would tell the story of the abundant love of God for a fallen race. Every impulse of the Holy Spirit leading men to the goodness and to God is noted in the books of heaven, and in the day of God, everyone who has given himself as an instrument for the Holy Spirit's working will be permitted to behold what his life has wrought. Maranatha, the Lord is coming.
I encourage you to be ye doers of the word and not hearers only. Thank you for listening, and be sure to join us tomorrow for your daily devotional reading.